check for the heart rate. So first thing we do is I'm going to let our staff know, Tori, Maura, when we start CPR. First thing we do is start compressions. So hands are over the heart here. Okay, Tori, can you please take over compressions while I establish an airway? On three, one, two, three. And I go to our crash cart. In our crash cart, we have everything we need for intubating an IV catheter. So I will go ahead and intubate our patient here. Like that. Okay. And then grab our AmbuBed and hook it up. I'm going to give a breath every 6 seconds. Alternatively, if we don't want to just give her air through the AmbuBag, we could hook her up to the anesthesia machine here, and with just the oxygen on, we would hold our top-off bottle, give a breath, release, and wait for the bag to refill, use 2 to 6 seconds, and then we'll do it again, hold the top-off bottle, squeeze the bag to give a breath, and release, just watching the pressure gauge there. And then after 2 minutes, we switch, and Tori will give more slight compressions. 3, 2, 1. And it just continues. And then while we're doing this, we could have someone that could be hooking up our Doppler, which is here, listening for our heartbeat. We also have IV catheter supplies in here in the crash cart. Emergency medication. So once we get an IV in, then we can give emergency drugs based off of the doctor's recommendations. Last, we could, if we didn't already have a Doppler on, we just could recheck for a heart rate or a pulse.
Yeah, I have like over 2 hours.
And then once that's up, then you're good to go. Our patient is safe.